Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix messenger video call did not answer. So guys, when you want to make any video call to your friend on messenger and facing this type of issue that did not answer, I'll help you how to fix this problem. So let's get started without wasting any time. First of all, you have to go back on your home screen. Now you have to open your messenger app here. After this, you have to click on three lines, click on settings, and from here you will see the option of privacy and safety. And after this, you have to scroll it below. Here you can see the option of restricted accounts. So guys, if you have restricted many of accounts here, you need to remove all the accounts, and from blocked accounts you have to remove as well from blocked accounts. And after doing this, you have to make your call again and check that your problem has been fixed or not. So guys, if still not fix your problem, you have to make your friend in which you want to make a call. If he or she not your friend on Facebook, you have to make your friend first. And after doing this, you have to go back. After this, your problem will be fixed. So guys, after doing all these method, if still not fix your problem, maybe your account has been restricted or blocked from your friend. So contact with another way and tell them he or she need to remove your name from restricted or blocked list. And guys, after this, you will be able to make your video call easily. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.